This battle is not yours. Vengeance does not belong to you. See, in the moment of your trial, you have a tendency to get weak, but it's the joy of the Lord that becomes your strength. So now I got to take my focus off the pain, and I got to focus on God's strength connected to his joy. Because connected to the joy of the Lord, you'll find yourself tapping into the supernatural.